scale, 13 millimeters, 5 meters. The front lawn is 104 millimeters in the drawing. How wide is the actual lawn? So we already see that the scale is 13 millimeters is equal to 5 meters. So meters with meters, we're trying to find how wide is the actual lawn. The actual lawn is going to be in meters. So that's where my X is going to be. So X meters. And we know that the front lawn is 104 millimeters in the drawing. So 104 millimeters. Now in this case, we're going to cross multiply. 13 times X gives me 13. X is equal to 104 times 5, which is going to be 520. So 520. My next step is I want to get X by itself. That's what I want to find out, X by itself. So in order to get X by itself, since I'm multiplying 13 times X, that's what we did here. 13 times X, I want to do the opposite. The opposite of division, opposite of multiplication is division. So 13 is on the bottom, right? 13 on both sides. And whatever you do to one side, you have to do to the other. 13 divided by 13 is 1. So that leaves me with X by itself, which is what I want. And 520 divided by 13 is going to give me 40. So 40 meters, how wide is the actual lawn? 40 meters. Kinsey measured a swimming pool and made a scale drawing. She used the scale 5 centimeters, so 5 centimeters, to 2 meters. I'm going to do my proportion. The actual length of the pool is 42 meters. So 42 meters is the actual length. How long is the pool in the drawing? So we're going to find out how many centimeters. X, which is on this side, centimeters. First thing we do is multiply. X times 2 gives me 2x. 5 times 42 gives me 210. So now I want to get rid of this 2 in front since I'm multiplying. I do the opposite of multiplication, in this case division. So dividing both by 2, 2 divided by 2 is 1, which leaves me my X by itself, which is what I want. X is equal to 210 divided by 2. It's going to be 105. So how long is the pool in the drawing? 105 centimeters. Peter made a scale drawing of a house and its lot. The front patio is 42 millimeters wide in the drawing. The actual patio is 18 meters wide. What is the scale of the drawing? So we know using this, 7 millimeters is equal to X meters, as we're trying to find out. And in this case, we have 42 millimeters, so 42 millimeters. And the actual drawing is 18 meters. So we're going to cross multiply. 42 times X gives me 42X. 7 times 18 gives me 7 times 18, 126. So now I want to get X by itself. How do I get X by itself? Divide by 42. Divide by 42. 42 divided by 42 gives me 1, which is just X. And 126 divided by 42 gives me 3. So X is 3. So 7 millimeters gives me 3 meters in my drawing.